The first computer I encountered was actually in elementary school. There was a computer at the high school, and from the elementary school, you could modem in. But I was like, that's pretty cool, and there's lots of things you can do with the computer, and I want to know how it works. So one of my favorite electrical engineering classes at Cornell early on was my digital logic class. It was my first experience with really circuits and logic gates and how you build the logic gates up to make different parts of the computer. And it was like, oh, that's really neat. That's kind of where I really love. Originally working at Digital Equipment Corporation, we were doing the highest speed microprocessor. It was like a 200 megahertz. We're now 5-6 gigahertz. But that was really fast back then. The thing I loved about design back then too, we were doing every transistor in the design. There were a lot of opportunities for new computers, faster computers. So I think my work at AMD does have a positive impact on the world. At one point, my middle son was like, why do you guys need to keep building better computers? We have great computers. And I was telling him, we have things like climate change and medical problems that we really haven't figured out how to solve. Maybe something might take years that maybe we can model in a number of months. So there's always something new to look at.